Hey, it's Novelineal doing some test plays today. So maybe running your map here, soldier side. I actually totally forgot what feedback you're looking at, so I'm just looking at my phone here. Okay, just kind of a slow song. No jump speed and stuff, and if it's undermapped. Okay. Map checker didn't really flag anything other than like some swing warnings. I'll see how it plays. No jump speed looks fine. That jump distance worries me. That's really high. Somewhere it's going to be floaty. I mean, it is kind of a slow song, and for what it's worth, my personal preference is I like low jump distances. So I'll just kind of jump in with your numbers starting now, and we'll just sort of see how it plays. Yeah, see, like missing that note. I think you said, but it's weren't done yet. I don't know if it's just me and my headset. I am playing on a quest, but the audio seems kind of quiet. Otherwise, this is flowing pretty nicely. Kind of felt a little weird, but I think it's because it was kind of building up, like the music sort of got weird there too, so I assume that's probably why. Maybe where we get into the undermapped territory, because like up until now, it was feeling really great, and then the music just kind of ramped up. And again, maybe your plan is to like make it do something in the lights here. I wonder what environment we're in, because like my notes normally aren't like down here. Sorry. I don't know if the plan is to like make it bigger with the lights. I'm just gonna go back like just a tiny little bit, because yeah, up until now I haven't felt it's undermapped, but yeah, then it did just kind of pick up there, the music, and I feel like the mapping didn't change to reflect that. Maybe it did. Are there more doubles? I don't know. I like this, just how then you've got the doubles, but with the stacks in there too. But yeah, same with this part. This is where I think maybe we need a bit more. I love the side-to-side sway. I feel like it's a slow song, but I'm just moving still. Like, this part feels really cool. Because, again, it's just got that much more intensity than the first one, or than the earlier parts of the map. Welcome. that blue note felt awkward to hit that blue stack. It felt kind of tangly with the brown there. It felt like it was going to be a hand clap, even though obviously it wasn't. Let me just go back and look at that. It obviously was fine, but just something that just felt a little weird. Other than that part was nice. I don't know. There's nothing technically wrong with that part, but just... that one felt a little more comfy. Yeah, that was great. I like so much about that. Kind of going back to the numbers, because you were asking about that. So again, I personally don't like the floaty, the really long jump distance. I think that's why I missed a lot of the notes. I do tend to miss a lot of notes when the jump distances get really high. So I'm not saying you have to put it to my numbers here, 16, 19, because I think it is a slow song. I probably would put it to 16, because again, it's a slow song. There's no room of cluttering, or no risk of cluttering. I think even where it does pick up, I don't think it'll look too cluttered. I would drop that a lot. If you want it still kind of on the high side with a long reaction time, 21 or 22 would probably be okay, because it is a slower song. I don't know. If you have any questions, you can ask me about it. But yeah, I would drop down the jump distance for sure. And then because it is a slow song, probably the no jump speed one step. What you've got is fine. It's very playable. And, my bias is I really like short jump distance. So I wouldn't go as low as 19. I think that's not going to be the vibe you want. For example, if I were to do this, I think you'll see this probably isn't the vibe you want. That was not a good spot to... again, for me, I just find this so much more comfortable to play in the sense that it's snappier, but I could see you not liking this and having this be too much. But for example, if we kind of split the difference, put this at 21 or even 22, we'll put it at 22. I'm going to go to a later part. Yeah, so even this is more of a high jump distance than I would like, but this is probably more in line with your vision. Yeah, I don't know. Take that for what it's worth. In terms of things like undermapping, just that one part I felt was undermapped. Again, it's not even that you have to do more notes necessarily, because I'm not really sure what you'd map there. I don't think you want to do, there was kind of a very quiet little stream of something, probably guitar, I can't remember. That would probably be too overmapping to do it. But I think it needs something there. So whether it's some walls, maybe you're planning on doing something with the lights there. Just that one part I think needs something. Otherwise, I felt the rest of it felt fine. It was interesting enough that the slow speed didn't bother me. You had excellent side-to-side flow, which I just loved. So if I think of anything else, I'll put in the comments. But otherwise, I hope that helps.